going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do with... Jesus. What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
That's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler. Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it! Hit it!
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused. Time. Back to pushing.
You know that, Joel, huh?
We're almost out of your hair, Bill. All right, Ellie, get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
Well, that means he's back in here, too. Let's get the fucking truck. Joel, leave him. Let's get out of here. Go, go, jump the truck.
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it.
Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
No. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The present of the valley is starting to die.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick. Come here! Shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit! Go!
Hang on!
Oh!
show you.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down! Okay, go. Watch my back.
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Hey, maybe we can go through here.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Well, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
This is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Let's see what we got. this'll hold.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? And keep your voice down.
Okay. I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
What was that?
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you. You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons...
Whoa.
Did you hear that?
I think it came from over there.
Anything? Nah, I don't see shit.
What you got?
Nothing. What about you?
Nothing.
Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of? Civilware.
Uh-huh.
What did they use to drink with? Cups. Dixie cups. I walked into my sister's room and tripped on a bra. It was a booby trap. A book just fell on my head. I only have myself to blame. Or wait, I said it wrong. Hold on, let me read it again. A book just fell on my head. I only have my shelf to blame. Ruined it. What is the leading cause of divorce in long-term marriages? A stalemate.
That's awful.
You're awful.
Do you even understand what that means?
Nope. Doesn't matter. That's it. That's all I got. Hey, we can climb the bus right here. That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
I'm still fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. 5 hours to put her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta run with you, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up. She started shooting.
Spread out. Oh. Right here.
Not here!
Cover me. I'm moving up. Wait for that.
He's over here!
You're gonna pay for that!
Edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time.
Hmm.
Okay, it's time to lighten the mood. Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meteor. Oh, man, that made me hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
That's it. That's all I got. Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. I think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. Can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can use that plank.
Thank you.
was that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy. Now you just need to find a way up. Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, woods all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Whoa, fancy. You ever stayed at a place like this? Before it all went to shit in me?
No, this is too rich for my blood.
But it was nice.
this coffee. Watch your step. Oh, shit. Get down, get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
Right, just this week.
Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
We got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right? You see?
Pay for that asshole!
Okay, look, look, look. Don't do anything stupid now, okay? Thank you.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
Gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Try. All right. Where to now?